I am really surprised today because Google DeepMind just released their new Gemma 3 AI, but Gemma 2 before was okay, but nothing spectacular. Now, check this out. Wow! It seems nearly as good as the full-size DeepSeek, but look, running the full DeepSeek typically requires a bunch of graphics cards, but this one, only one. And an open model. This is unbelievable! And we are also going to look at two other stunning things they released lately, including generated images that are just fantastic, and a new robot that can pack lunch for you. Now, Gemma can also look at images, for instance, if you have a huge check but you would like to only pay for your part with a nice 18% California tip, it can calculate it for you. It is an absolute killer at creative writing, getting second place globally. Now, just to demonstrate how much of a stunner this is. This was Gemma 2, small, not super smart. Then came the big guns, like Llama and DeepSeek, super smart, but really big. And now, whoo! Gemma 3 gives you nearly that kind of quality, but it is 20 times smaller, and it can still keep up with them. This is an amazing gift for all of us. This gift comes in four sizes, most speak 140 foreign languages and can have a look at images. So, if you have a Japanese remote controller and you wish to put it in heating mode, it will be able to tell you how. So cool! For the smallest model, no images and only English. But in return, it almost runs on a toaster, if you got a good one. Where, plus one, Shield Gemma can evaluate the safety of text and images if you define a set of policies. You can try them in Google AI Studio, the link is in the description, or if you wish to run it yourself, like I do, it is super easy to do in Lambda GPU Cloud. But it gets better. They also showcased conversational image generation. Regular image generation is not that interesting. Anybody can do that. However, here you chuck in an input image and ask that it adds flowers to that table. Now, with previous techniques, the problem was that we got the flowers, but the scene changed a lot. So, what I wanna see here is, oh my, that is exactly what I wanted to see. Same scene. And you can keep iterating on it if you wish to see tulips instead, not a problem. Now, there are some game changers that you can build on top of this. For instance, recipes. You can ask for a recipe for chocolate chip cookies, but after each step, you get an image of what you should be seeing. And all this is generated on the fly. Incredible! You fellow scholars are also using it to great effect. Adding some chocolate drizzle here, not a problem. And it really is the same image. This is not amazing. This is beyond amazing. I've never seen anything like it. Now, I would also like to see some images created with text in them. Something that works kind of okay with a word or a couple of words with other systems. So, let's see. Wow, that is superb. And some of you fellow scholars are already using this here. Now, pair this up with their Imagen 3 AI image generator, which is one of the best around, and rivals many other top-tier paid models. I mean, just look at these images. Huge text prompts are okay, and it even has a hint of creativity. I am kind of blown away. So, what really happened at Google DeepMind? Imagen 2 was good, not the best, but Imagen 3 is absolutely fantastic. Gemma 2 was okay. Not the best, but Gemma 3 is incredible. I mean, look at this one from the paper. 3 is better in every way, and not by a little. And the list goes on. Something must have happened at Google DeepMind lately, because they are coming out with these bangers. And now, the new robot. I had the honor of having a look at this before release. I will note that we have no business relationship with Google DeepMind, and of course, I always say that I only do it if I can say whatever I want about it. The papers are beholden to no one. Ha! You see, last time I was there, they had these robots playing football and they won the world championship. But it is a world championship for robots. They are not Ronaldo. Not even close. It was a very impressive project until you see this one. Now, the best features in my opinion. It runs in real time and reacts to the world changing around it. Or, in other words, you can troll it all you want. super fun. It is also good at high dexterity tasks, which is pretty stunning. I think of robots folding laundry as a thing that is perhaps a decade away, and when I see this, wow! And finally, it generalizes to new tasks. That is what we want from an intelligent being. It was asked to slam dunk this ball here. Well, it's not Michael Jordan, but it gets the job done. Absolutely incredible. And yes, it packs lunch too. Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai Fehér. So, what do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Here you see me running the full DeepSeek AI model through Lambda GPU Cloud, the full 671 billion parameters running super fast and super reliably. This is insane. I love it, and I use it on a regular basis. Lambda provides you with powerful NVIDIA GPUs to run your own chatbots and experiments, and it's the best. Seriously, try it out now at lambdalabs.com/papers or click the link in the description below.